Now that I got Mog on my side, but she's not currently in my party, but if you saw last stream, he will be in there. Nurse takes so long to navigate through. Oh boy. It's not like I get my butt whooped, it just takes too long. I mean, we don't have time for this, do we? I don't think so. I mean, I try to save you guys time while you're streaming, you know, but streaming can take a long time, depending on what game you're playing. That's obvious. But, this is the way it goes. See? Doing some crazy damage. And, the last stream I did, I had an awesome viewer that came in, decided to give me his help. And, he was saying that I was over-leveled. And I'm like, really? In my mind, I'm like, I think that's a thing for me, especially when I wasn't trying too hard to level in this game. Like, there's one time where I did spend like 30 minutes just grinding, but at the same time, that was the only time I did that. I mean, I do know how to play Final Fantasy games, you know, I get the strategies down and everything. It's just, I'm really good at playing role-playing games, but I know what to do. I know how to make money, too. I'm stacking that dough, 58k. We're okay for health, I don't know anything right now. Okay, so now that we have Mog, we gotta go all the way back through this cave. And I have to go where I got Phoenix Esper, or that bird Esper, who has fire Aga and everything. These guys, they never cease to not creep me out. Oh, that did quite a bit of damage. I'm surprised. It's in there surrounding, but it's fine. So yeah, we gotta go back to that place and jump over the cliff from what I was told. We're supposed to do it. Oh boy. Hopefully it's not too far. I'm pretty sure it is. Oh, that was a preemptive strike. My butt. I'm still waiting to get the other people in my party, you know, like Tara, you got Realm, you got Old Man. I don't know if Yura goes in my party, he might. But we only have a few left, which is good. Oh, and Locke. That's right, I need Locke. Eventually I'll get Locke. He's like apparently the hardest one to get. And I'm like, great. Make it all hard for me. I don't mind playing this game some more. I can't wait to beat this game. I really can't wait. It's gonna be great. If you're the first time playing it, not first time playing, but first time beating it. That's what I really wanted to say. And I'm excited. And then I don't have to. And then my next stream is gonna be Mass Effect and Drama. Which probably won't happen until I'm done posting these episodes of Final Fantasy 6 up. Or until I clear up my channel with some Let's Play stuff. I got too much clickbait. Which, it was silly why I was doing that. I should have just been focusing on one game at a time, like a lot of people do, unless you're really popular and you have the time to do it. Which means it is not of the essence for me. It's a lot harder for me to make time for it, so usually I have to do when I get off of work. Or when I, usually have days off, but on days off, I don't like doing any of this work. And you, I know, you can consider this a sort of crap fire sand deal then. But, you know, I have roommates. They occupy the space in the office that I'm in for the majority of the day, so they go to bed kind of early, so that's when I just go back. And when I get off of work, it's perfect. And, that's just. This is the way how it goes. I'm debating if I want to move my desk into the office, my bedroom. Only because I just kind of like privacy and able to stream or record anything I want. Which is good and all, but I feel like I might spend too much time on it. To where it's like, okay, I have the ability to do it. I have to definitely do it. Like, I don't know, I feel like I'll be more obligated. I don't want to be obligated. Like, this is fun having closure to my night, or to my day after a long 8-hour shift at the hospital. mind is a good thing for me. Besides helping people at home. But yeah. We don't. Honestly, not all of us want to help people on some days. Okay, we're getting close. Got a fight on the bridge that's from Chrono Trigger. Mind Trigger. Discovery. Pretty decent damage for the amount of enemies there are. I gotta have a party. Like, my main party to beat Tepto has gotta be this one, I feel. As much as I want Terra in the group, because she's awesome, I don't think she's gonna be in it though. Unless she has to. Then we're in trouble. Alright. Yes. And if Mon has to be in the group with me, I'm so bummed out. Unless I do this for nothing. Now what? Ooh! X-Ether? Nice. Oh, ow. Get my hand on the table. Where's my workman's comp, fellas? Fellas. Oh, man. Okay, so new enemies. About time. Okay, well, these guys look like they're both weak to lightning. So I will take that advantage. Oh, nope, one of them. Okay. That's fine. I'm steady. Okay, so Thunder heals that guy. See guys, I'm just going always by Pokemon rules. I can't help that. Oh, there's that Pokemon trick I got last time. Gotta take the long way around. Let's see how it goes. Oh no, it's a Thornberry. It's a Tomberry. Oh god. Holy shit. Oh my god, I forgot how much of a beast he was, and he's dead. If I die, this is gonna be sad. Oh my gosh. He isn't even moving, he just stands still. Is that a sign? Crap. He's super fast too. Oh my gosh. No, no, no. No, just run. Please get away. Please get away. Oh gosh, don't kill her. Come on, she just has a life in her. Oh gosh. Oh, boys. Oh, boysy, boysy. That hurts a lot of us indeed. Oh gosh, I was no match for this big knife. You know what I mean? Son of a bitch. You fucking game. You're just being such a game right now. You think this is a fucking game? And I don't think the whole stay there. Just gonna always make it difficult for me. Great, I'm an imp. I'm an cool. I get to shit. Friendmaker. Did I really use something before? Or did I just block it twice? I can't wait to learn all the good elemental attacks like Fire Aga, Lazaga, Thundaga. I still kind of like Bolt 1, 2, and 3 in middle school. Way of things. Okay. So annoying. Okay, well, Green Cherry is. Boom. Green Cherry. It's a raw fucking cherry. Alright, okay. Okay. I just gotta remember, can't take the direct path. Whatever. I tried twice. Now I'm trying now. The bird's dead. Find the bird. Goddamn rhinoceros. Zoinoid. So Zoinoid? From Gyver? Is that? Yeah, that's how you say it. Gauntlet. Nothing new here. I've already had that. Okay, what's next? Oh gosh, I just forgot my mic's all the way in the back. I gotta bring my mic up. Oh, great. Oh boy, oh boy. Always fucking some shit up. There we go. Now it sounds like I'm a million miles too close. No, just kidding. It's gonna sound better. I don't think it'll sound too bad when I record, post this episode up, but I'm glad I did it after 10 minutes, so... What a relief that was. No Tomberries. I see a Tomberry, I'm running. I'm not messing with that motherfucker. Gobble eat me up. Oh, he gobbled me all up. Yeah, madam. Oh, I just realized I turned it off. When was that? Did I not fix that? Is that last battle? Kinda defeats the purpose of buying green cherries if they're just gonna give it to you. You know what I'm saying? Video game shit. Which knew I was coming. It was like, oh man, watch out for those guys. They're tough, I tell ya, they're freaking tough. Friendmaker turns me into an imp. Okay, so this is like a gentle giant type thing? You know, he's looking pretty vicious. He's not out for my lucky charms, you know what I mean? Yeesh. Oh, great. Trap has been set. Wow. How fun. Lay it on, baby. Boom. Hello? And this carving looks like bones. I think stuff. Is this a boss? Yes. Ooh, goody. Midgar? Is this from Final Fantasy VII? That's pretty cool. Oh, boss time. Oh, it's a boss. Here we go. Gosh, what is that? What is that thing? Is that a Yeti? It is a Yeti. Wow. Alright, I'm gonna have to melt you out of existence, my friend. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Yep, fire will do the trick, my friends. Go! Look at him, he's getting rigged to a football tag, he's so cute. Oh, he's so cute, Captain, with his furry face. I do like the color combination. Ooh. Green cherry. Energized. Oh my. Okay, defense. Oh, magic defense increase. I was gonna say, ooh. Healing increased? Wow, he just took the fucking multivitamin. Dragon Tuffin. Okay, that was not even close. Hey! Oh man. Thanks, buddy. Oh my gosh, dude, it's so great to see you. Oh, by the way, have you seen? Yeah, check out my unboxing video or unpacking video of this Breath of the Wild hoodie. See that? It's like super dope, got gauntlets on it and stuff, like it's really cool, and I'm not using product placement. Oh, look at this poor buddy, he's so sad. Whoa. Yeah, he got messed up, motherfucker, ain't got nothing on me. Man, how have you been, by the way? It's so good to see you. I already said that. Oh man, you have been off the grid on your channel, my friend, but I completely understand. You're going for something more important. Oh crap, man, this is completely. Okay, well, let's just see that on her.
Celeste. Oh, so celestial, Celeste. It's an angelic being.
What the heck am I fighting? Am I fighting Bikini Bottom? Oh, an enemy. An enemy. Oh, okay. Oh, great. Now I'm an enemy. Oh, they're healing themselves. Yes. Wow, that did really good. Oh, gosh, they're healing themselves. Oh, what the heck? They committed suicide? Up. Oh my gosh. What kind of enemies are these? And that was the show. Wow. 1,000 experience? That is amazing. Okay, so let me give you a little update. I'm almost done with this game. I'm in the final world. Final world as in the messed up world. Right now, I just got Mog and Narsh. And I'm trying, I just got a Magicite, a summon, which I guess is really good. Had a buddy of mine that joined the stream for the first time a few days ago, so he told me a bunch of cool things that I was missing out on. Oh, wow. Okay. That works. I think I'm done in Nourish. So I'm just gonna, get the hell out of here by teleporting. Here comes an escape rope. I'm gonna tent a little bit since that was a perilous journey, and I'm really glad that I whooped the Yeti's ass. Really? Aw, man, your YouTube channel is good. Five Nights at Freddy's, the kids video that you made, that got you a lot of good hits. People really like that one. I mean, you have over 1,000 subs, my friend. That is pretty good. So you did something right. You just gotta keep building from it. I mean, the only piece of advice also that I can probably give you is the thing is about Let's Plays is that there's so many people that do it, and it's people aren't really into that as much as a highly edited video that's explanatory like what you did. I think I'll just save it. Oh no. This freaking guy's here. Oh. Yeah, 1 second. Stand by. I can move the music down. Alright, how's that sound, my friend? Sound a little better? It's weird. I always have it on the same settings. And then, for some reason, it changes. So, let me know if it sounds a lot better. I mean, I am closer to the mic right now, so I'll go back in position. So yeah, just keep it posted. Or maybe drop a line. I know. What about this? Okay, cool. Awesome. What about this? Is this cool? I'm is this Link also from Breath of the Wild? By the way, BL. This jacket, I said it already. It's an awesome jacket. You'll love the back of it. It's got the symbol with classic Link to a Past logo with this the sword through the Z, but in Breath of the Wild, it's on my back. Just that symbol. It's really awesome. And it's freaking blue. I mean, come on. Color blue? Can you get any better than that? Let's see, who did I... Oh, Quake, Gravaga, and Tornado, holy crap. Yes. Oh, she's learning that right now. Oh, snap. So yeah, the thing is with Let's Players, it's just... Being original is hard, you know? It's just... It's either you had to do it in the beginning before it got big, and that's so you can come up on the search. The algorithm is you're one of the only few Let's Players that are good and have a hot voice and all that jazz. But nowadays, it's just, it's way too hard. Oh, by the way, I gotta go down here. Yes. Okay, so it needs to be 3 of us in a group. So I'm trying to get Mr. Tao. Okay, I just blocked the entryway with my airship. What kind of asshole am I? Better than that. So feet's good. Can't get enough of that damn name. Oh crap. I actually need to go inside the airship to switch party members. Who do I talk to? Never mind. So feet's good. I'm glad you're here. It's been a while, my friend. Need to unequip. Don't do a thing. That's what I say to my wife when she's cheating on me. I don't do a thing. Hello, Kupu. Yes. Okay, just need to have 3. Ooh, no, don't want Han Solo Setzer in here. He's my friend. Confirmed. We have the science. We have the weapons. Okay, take the wheel.